You know, people say to me, well, what does DG do? And we know that DG bought MediaMind, and we know what MediaMind does from an online platform perspective. And we know that DG has these other companies like Mijo and Treehouse, and, you know, we just provide a hell of a lot of services. The question becomes, you know, how do we put that all together in this new world that we just described to you to take the business much further? Because one of the, there's a couple of interesting things that have come to me. One is, people say to me quite often when we're in customer meetings is, we just need to continue to innovate. Consumers are moving really, really quick. And we need to be able to stay there. We need to be able to have new opportunities, new possibilities. And so, you know, I sort of feel like quite often I should get into these conversations around logistics and delivery and all those sorts of things. But the more conversations I have is about, well, what next? Where do we go? What do we do? And hopefully today we've sort of given you a little bit of a perspective that, you know, DG, MediaMind, we have a really healthy view of that. And, you know, we're not going to settle for the status quo. We're going to continue to challenge what goes on out there. And we're going to build real partnerships with our customers so that we can actually drive that all the way through. So this statement, it says actually powering ad engagement up there at the top. So when people say to me, what does DG do? I say, well, we power ad engagement. And people say, well, how do you use the word power? Why powering? And I say, well, it's pretty simple. You know, we have some of the best plumbing in the world, or the best infrastructure in the world across TV and online, and that provides a lot of power. But when you actually put data on top of that and you can make smart decisions and smart choices without pissing off your consumers, then you take brain power and muscle. That's an incredibly powerful position. And so, you know, when I stand up in front of people, and quite often we stand up in front of the financial world, I'm really proud to say how much we really do power this ad world. And I really like the word engagement, and we've heard it a number of times, and lots of people hang on to engagement. But I think engagement is, you know, we're in a disruptive world at the moment. Mobile is disruptive, social is disruptive, video is disruptive, but there are also opportunities. And so when I look at engagement and I think about how people are going to engage with content, and Dean's absolutely spot on with this, and whilst I rib Dean all the time and I always challenge Dean, quite often I agree with him, but he's not listening, so he didn't hear that. But I think we share the same view that this engagement around video, you know, social isn't just another channel for us as marketeers. I think we have other opportunities around social. But I think, you know, these things at the bottom, leading an integrated ad landscape around video and across screens, this is all disruption, but it's all opportunity. So we will continue to do the things that we do today, and we'll do them incredibly well, and we'll do them better than we've ever done them before. But I think for us, with our combination of what DG does around TV and video, and what MediaMind as a platform does around online, serving into video and serving into mobile, with things like verification and all the other things that we do, I think we have a unique, powerful position to really drive the market forward. And we truly thank all of your support and your business. But the only way that we can take this forward is really in partnership. This is not a customer-vendor relationship. And that's one of the things that I really love about this industry. And so, you know, as we go forward over the next day, half a day and a bit, three quarters of a day, let's have those conversations, let's challenge what's out there today, and let's look for ways that we can partner together to really make our mark on this industry. Because I do feel that conversation around data, for me, I do have a viewpoint on that, is I think we're all sat around talking about it. The question is who's gonna do something about it? Who's really gonna lead the industry? And who's really gonna make a difference out there? And I think that's really where the opportunities come. So, you know, I'm incredibly proud to be working at DG. I'm incredibly proud that we've been able to pull this event off. I'd like to thank Dean. I'd like to thank Mary. I'd like to thank Cindy. I'd like to thank Tej. They put a huge amount of effort getting all of this here, getting all the content together, and getting you into Munich. So if we can just give them a quick round of applause, that'd be great. And I know this from the executive team, from Neil, from Andy, from Andrew, from all of us, you know, who have traveled in from the US. We drive a really global business, and we really do appreciate the differences around the world, and we really want to support that going forward. So let's have those conversations. So for the business track, that is what we really wanted to talk about today. Hopefully, I've given you a quick close. I've got another 37 slides behind this, but I'm sort of assuming you don't want me to go through those. I can talk forever. So let's do a little bit of housekeeping. So now we've done the business side. Now we're going to go do some of the fun side, but we'll keep the business conversation going.